Christy, thank you. Speaking out, members of the Farm Labor Organizing Committee and the Advocates for Basic Legal Equality held a rally in downtown Toledo. The groups were speaking out against the recent immigration raids that led to the arrest of 114 workers at Corso's Flower and Garden in Erie County. The president of FLOC says the federal raids were nothing more than a publicity stunt pandering to anti-immigration supporters.